Welcome to WebStarPress, how to check performance of a website. Not just the performance, how to monitor website speed. What is good performance score for a website? Where should we check website performance score? In this video, we will look into that. Before that, like the video and subscribe to receive updates because I am bringing you similar videos that can help you in web development area. Okay, back to the topic. Website with above 90 plus performance score generally is considered well optimized for page speed and SEO. Search engines will love to index such website. Professionally, there are certain tools that are used on daily basis to check website performance. Quality assurance teams use these tools on daily basis. Also, clients rely on these tools. First one is Lighthouse. It is integrated in Chrome web browser. Right click, inspect web page, open dev tools, click at Lighthouse tab. Great option to check website performance locally. Select mobile or desktop device, select categories for test. They are performance, accessibility, best practices, SEO, and progressive web app metrics. I'm going for desktop. After selection, click analyze page load. It is generally recommended to perform this test in incognito mode because Chrome extensions can affect this report. Report will provide you test score in each category, not just the score. It will point out areas to fix and it will give you recommendations. SEO 91%, best practices 92%, accessibility 94%, performance 62%. Click at the category that has less score. And you see these areas that need to be fixed. Speed index, largest contentful paint. Further scroll down. Look into opportunities and recommendations. For example, let's expand, eliminate render blocking resources. It will give you suggestion and it will point you to exact resource that is causing the issue. And we can see here exactly which issue is more critical. There may be issues like reduce initial server response time, enable text compression, reduce unused CSS, reduce unused JavaScript, serve images in next-gen formats like WebP or AVIF. WebP is generally suitable for most websites and browsers. Serve static assets with an efficient cache policy. So cache should be implemented for this site. This site right now is not using any cache plugin, so cache should be implemented. Ensure text remains visible during web font load. Lazy loading should be applied for the images. Avoid excessive DOM size, so page size or page should be small. So in order to fix this score, performance score, you need to exactly work on these issues mentioned here. Next, we have PageSpeed Insights from Google. Enter a live web page URL and you will get performance report and suggestions to fix problematic areas, if any. So this is a report for the mobile and for desktop. So it provides report for mobile and desktop. Expand any point to see the detail. And here is the desktop report. Reduce unused JavaScript. Eliminate render blocking resources. Reduce unused CSS. Basically suggestions to optimize website to the max. Lighthouse and Google PageSpeed Insights show strict report. These two are used more than others and these are almost similar in results. There is another one, that is GT Matrix. Enter URL to analyze. Hit test website. GT Matrix is also a good choice for website performance test. It provides similar report and also suggests fixes. And here is the report. GT Matrix grade, performance score, structure-wise code, web vitals report, and this is the summary. And here are the recommendations: avoid excessive DOM size, avoid unload event listeners, use a content delivery network. We can use free CDN, that is Cloudflare. Yeah, that is also a good one. We can use that to fix this issue. And here is the performance report, including first contentful paint, speed index, largest contentful paint, time to interactive, total blocking time, cumulative layout shift. Then we have got report about structure. Issues highlighted in red and orange are more critical than these green ones. And here we can see size for each asset and time it took to load that asset. We can filter assets to further customize the report. Use these tools to debug website performance and speed issues. Fixing these issues will make your website rank better in search results. SEO will be improved, website will be faster. Overall, it will improve website's health. Web developers and quality assurance team rely on these tools in creating and auditing websites on daily basis. So master to fix website performance issues reported by these tools and you will be considered a good web developer. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.